Good morning, friends. I hope you are all good and comfortable at your home. So today let's begin the class. Today we'll discuss about turbojet engine. What is turbojet engine? See, turbojet engine, it drives its thrust by highly accelerating a small mass of air which goes through engine. Turbojet engine is designed to extract enough power from hot gas stream to drive compressor and accessories. What are the characteristics of this engine? Now we can see these characteristics. Number one, a longer takeoff and roll, means this kind of engine needs longer runway for takeoff and landing. Second point, due to small frontal area, it will have low drag and reduced ground clearance problem because of small frontal area. If frontal area is more, then drag will be more. If frontal area is less, then drag will be less. So third point, it has low thrust as low forward speed, means when aircraft is operated at low aircraft speed, that time it will have low thrust. Next point, thrust specific fuel consumption is high at low altitude and airspeed. Thrust specific fuel consumption will be high if aircraft is traveling at low altitude. Next point, a disadvantage is that decrease as altitude and airspeed increases, the thrust specific fuel consumption will increase. Next point, it can take high ramp pressure ratio as advantage. That means if aircraft velocity is very high, then ramp pressure it will increase, and this because of this ramp pressure, a thrust will be added in this regard. Last point, light specific weight, because no additional component is fitted in this engine, so it has light specific weight compared to other engine. Now we can see the figure and operation of turbojet engine. You can see the figure, how it looks like, and what is the operation of this engine. Now we can see the major component of this engine: air intake, from where air is entering. Next, compressor, where air is being compressed. Then combustion chamber, where air giving ignition and fuel. And then turbine, which drives compressor and related accessories. And then last is exhaust nozzle. So these are the major assemblies, sub-assemblies of this engine. Now come to operation, how this kind of engine is operated. From air intake, air is entering at a certain temperature and pressure, then it compressed by this compressor. That compressor is means property or definition of the compressor is to compress the air to a predetermined pressure. That means pressure will increase in this area. If the air is highly pressurized air, then it goes to the combustion chamber. In combustion chamber, fuel is added and ignition is provided through igniters, and air is start burning, and it is also producing high thermal efficiency, and this mass of gases, after burning, it goes to the turbine, and direct it is impinging to the turbine buckets, or so called as a turbine blade. Then this high energy will be absorbed by the turbine, and this turbine is connected with the compressor shaft. So it will drive compressor also, and related accessory which is mounted on the same shaft. Then this gas will come out from this turbine, then goes to the exhaust nozzle via exhaust cone. So gas will go through exhaust nozzle by giving reaction thrust by which aircraft move forward. So this is all about turbojet engine operation. I hope you understand. Thank you very much. Again, we'll meet in next class. Thank you.